So, it's the new year, actually January 9th, and I haven't vlogged anything. And I'm bored. I'm in my night clothes. And I curled my hair because on Saturday, I'm getting my hair cut, like, noticeably cut. None of my friends know about it. I just told them I'm going somewhere. So you see where it is now, it's like 2 inches longer than this because it's curled. When it's cut, it's gonna be like to right here. I'm gonna like curl it sort of like a wavy, like beach waves kind of curl. And so it'll be more like right here all the time.
Oh, for a vlog
because I'm bored. Oh, he thinks he's getting on the bed.
Oh, not yet, Bubba. All right, let's get you cleaned up, okay? You've got some spots on you need to cut. It's okay, you don't have to be nervous. It's all right. Ain't nothing to be nervous about. You're okay. Yeah, that's actually the perfect position. Go ahead.
He was sitting on Scout's grave today.
Was he? You miss your brother?
Yeah, me too. And then he started digging on it.
Ooh, no, don't do that. No.
He wasn't like digging a hole. He was just making like the cold dirt come up to the top. Mm.
Yep.
So basically, I just came on here to say that tomorrow. Anyway, I was gonna film like as much as possible. Probably mostly at lunch. And I might be getting checked out early. I'm gonna try not to film at school as much because those are starting to get boring. And like come up with just like different ideas to do for videos because like it's just really boring to film that stuff and like a new intro because we're boring when we're by ourselves and like that's honestly the truth.
Told your life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke. Your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. But when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour.
Make sure you try these out. IDs get served first.
So. It's just cinnamon.
If you don't have your ID, you have to sit.
So basically, I made a decision to not vlog in school as much because we need better content. For Santa Claus, they call him like Daddy something.
What? Sign. A heart.
Is it like
for
Daddy
her,
Christmas?
So that we can send it
like
to
that?
Show her.
The bathroom is hunched.
For everybody. please show her your love and sign one of those hearts for her so that we can send it to her.
I already know what happens because of Danielle, but I'm still going to watch it. It's one of the best things ever.
The game starts at
except
6
for refried beans. Finale is so, it's kind of cringy.
So
like, why did I
day?
Like that so much?
Lady,
oh my God,
the tryouts will be held at Edison
like,
Stadium.
And then it wasn't actually true, and then I was just like, oh my God.
For girls.
Episode. I literally have 2 episodes left till I'm done with season 1 and
I
started it yesterday.
I don't know if I'm gonna finish watching it because it's kind of I watched some of The Walking Dead. Not on Disney Plus, obviously.
Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm gonna cut that to where nobody knows what you're talking about. Just put it in a random spot, not even in the place that it was at.
You should cut the stuff out in front of it so they don't know what we're talking about, but you should leave in what you just said.
I'll leave that in too. Okay. And that.
I was doing that what YouTuber thing are you, and I got Emma Chamberlain, and then I did what TikToker are you, and I got Emma Chamberlain. It's kind of weird.
You just had like 3 chairs.
Oh, I thought that was a woman.
What is the smell? Where is it coming from?
I feel like it's your
it's
breath.
It's orange.
She smells like an orange.
No, but what I'm smelling, I'm pretty sure it's your breath.
My breath smells exactly like this. So if you, if it's the smell of that, it's or it's the, is it the,
smell this. I don't know.
The only thing I've eaten is that and that.
No, it's not that.
Yeah.
Well, I think it's both of those like combined.
It's not working out. I feel like they're gonna be confused because I keep looking over there and saying Danielle, and then I look over there and say Danielle.
There's 2 Danielles. I'm pretty sure they're smart enough to figure that out. I'm surrounded by idiots.
This is the lady. Y'all see her in my ITV vlog in the future whenever I feel like editing it.
D money.
We're doing a chain of facts.
Okay, Andrew now like Lawrence. Is just the main office now.
We're vlogging.
Okay, now like that one. Like that one.
This one? Who's that? Oh, wow.
I bring me
Chick-fil-A. Oh my God. I did this, and first I got Michael, and then I got. Cover your face. I guess you get Dwight.
It's like pretty good.
Ew! I got some person that I didn't know. And then my brother got Ethan, and he goes, look, it's your boyfriend. Said he was cute one day when he was on your TV. Stop!
You really do that?
Stop! Open your mouth. Who is that? Oh, she's like one of Emma's friends, I think. Saved it. Oh, I got Creed!
What the heck?
You keep poking it.
Dang it.
Mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?
David.
Yeah, you're right, you are the whitest.